fire!
I'm surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian Kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real. And yet somehow I find it hard to believe. Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
Like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight? One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the LaVille. Let's go.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh?
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Thank you.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Welcome. I thank you. Take care now. Ah, it's you again. I thank you. Come again.
Beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh?
Got a promotion. Congrats.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Whoa! The disc really is on fire.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
It's hard work babysitting. Better bring the fellas next time.
What do you mean, babysitting? Talk about ungrateful. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome. I'm sure the sword's there. I'm sorry if it isn't.
I shall pray for your safety and success.
Everybody here knows the legend, even grown-ups.
Talcott is ever outgoing, and he readily mingles with the locals. Do take care out there. I shall pray for your safety and success.
Burning up in here.
I'm getting hungry. Want to grab a bite on the street?
I don't know. Pretty rowdy at this hour. What with all the women coming? Tremors lately. Hope the rocks around.
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time.
Too hot to move or do anything else.
Come back again.
Another scorcher.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
A supply?
To that end, we'd maybe he got...
Whoa! The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Huh.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I was about to send her. You can get the detail.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
It's bedtime.
Iris.
Kindly. Thank you.
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha. Let's hit up the shop.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Are you joining us?
Shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
kidding me? I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
Let me get...
And there's our warm welcome. Say your prayers.
Get it
all
down.
She thinks love deep pits. Let's get it over with. Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Thank you.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups. Likely. Let's see for ourselves. catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey, knock, knock.
Can it ever be easy?
Never.
Where's the fun in that?
Thank you.
this mean we can go back outside? Makes you feel alive.
Yeah.
Noct, you okay?
What did I? Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Time to go.
All right.
Thank you.
picture perfect.
Indeed.
Is that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
We got company.
Wizard loves company. Well, this one's no joke.
Focus.
You're good. You're good. You're good. And stop. Y'all take care.
Time to go.
All right.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so. They've got cup noodles outside the city. All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
Well, put it on the list.
Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Gah!
matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel, in pain he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we? All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. Let's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lasdalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
I dare say you had...
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeum's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp. With Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photo...
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away, for His Highness's collect.
Young, my blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work to bring peace.
Morning.
Sup.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Thank you.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa! A little harsh there, don't you think? Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
Hawkins.
We keep going this way.
Then we'll find... out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha! Come on, pull yourself up!
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You two.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Thank you.
Over here. No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Of all the times.
Let's hurry the hell across.
Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
You want to talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't.